is Arjun and this is Arvind, this is our team. So basically our idea is to make a platform where everyone can create their own games just purely based on Wi-Fi. So the target is each user will be able to connect to the other device only through a Wi-Fi without any point router or something. They should be directly connecting to the Wi-Fi. So as part of that implementation, we are using the inbuilt Android Wi-Fi Direct API. So on top of it, we want to create an API, and we'll give it like a generalized API where anyone who can create their own gaming, they can use our API and then they can create their own games easily. They don't need to handle all the internal stuff, how it works. They'll just, if you want to just give a connection, they'll just give a connect stuff kind of thing, and then they'll be able to connect between. So the target is a multiplayer thing. That
what you are basically doing is like, we won't be actually going into game, but we will be facilitating the connection, syncing across the devices. That's what we are going to do.
As part of the game part, but it is what everyone should be able to plug in our idea. That is the whole
thing. We'll be like simplifying the actual syncing part. We just had so we decided we'll go for a small game. We created a tic-tac-toe one, they were trying to play multiplayer.
So as of now, what we are doing is we're able to connect the devices. So we have to integrate with the actual game. I mean, we have to put into like how the actual API is working. That's the part we are working on as of now. Okay. And in terms of development, we are not using any other third-party APIs. We are using the Android for it. We are using the core application for Android for UI. So initially, we will go start off with a simple game, which will use the API. And later on, we will extend it. Our plan is to extend it to multiple platforms, not just single platform, whichever supports this Wi-Fi direct kind of thing. That is a very important.